Everybody, what is going on? It's Kujo Fools, and we are back on Ark Survival Evolved in our Primitive Plus series. And so today, as you guys can tell, we are not in the winter biome. So I decided to go out and get us a snail. So we have one in our talons right now. We're going to go tame it at the winter biome base that I built for the simple fact we don't have any sweet veggie cakes anywhere else. So what we're going to do today is we're going to tame one of these guys up, and then I think we're going to come back and get a beaver. So anyway, we're gonna go ahead and head back to our winter biome base. So in our last episode, we tamed a whole bunch of Avis up. We tamed a Megaloceros. And I think that's pretty much all we did. We just did a whole bunch of taming. And maybe we did some building? I don't think so. I'm not sure. I can't remember. It's been a while. Anyway, so I do have a surprise for you guys as well. So once we get back to the base, I will show you exactly what I'm talking about. Okay, you guys, so we are back, and it looks like a T-Rex is about to attack my dinosaur. So what we're gonna do is get rid of him. I am not sure why there's a T-Rex over here to begin with. They normally don't spawn right in this area. So I'm going to attack him before he takes out my dinosaurs. No! God damn it. There we go. Alright. So, we just dropped the snail off in the taming pen right here, and make some sweet veggie cakes. We do have some, but I would prefer to make some more. And then, I don't think we're going to fly back to go get a beaver. I think we're going to try and tame one of these mammoths today. We got a female and a female, so we just need to take one of them out and then aggro the other one somehow into that pen all the way over there. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead, and I think we're gonna wait until daylight before we try to tame the snail. But anyway, here is the surprise. I tamed a kangaroo the other day. A Procoptodon was like level 43 or so. So tamed up pretty easily. It's really nice to have over here. She was actually right over there across the way. And I just kind of... Why is there a Sarco over here? What level even is it? We might just tame it. Yeah, we're gonna tame it. We could use the kibble, I guess. Just like, why? You could run faster, that'd be great. Alright, she's down. Okay. So we'll just go ahead and use that prime that Loretta just got from that T-Rex. And we'll tame the Sarco, too. Yeah, all sorts of weird dinos have been spawning over here since I did a dino wipe of the area. Just too many wolves. It wasn't a very convenient thing for us to deal with, so... Yeah, that's what we had to do. There we go. Alright, so... She'll tame up pretty quickly, I'd like to imagine. She's only level 9, but she'll be perfect for the kibble farm. Yeah, so we did a dino wipe, so there's all sorts of dinos that are over here that probably shouldn't be, like that scorpion, and then, of course, the Sarco is over here. I know there's some that swim in that water over there, but, you know, a little out of your way, isn't it? Alright. I think it has like 7 minutes? Yeah. Okay. So we can go ahead and start making some sweet veggie cakes. We went back over to our original base to pick up some vegetables. And I think we have some stuff left over. Yeah. So we can put in... We'll just take this out. We'll put in the stimulant, the rock carrot, savory root, and the long grass. And then we just need to fill these with water. So, let's see here. We got plenty of fiber, so that won't be an issue. Oh. Put them in the hot bar. There we go. Okay. There we go. Now we just need to wait for it to cook up. And while we're doing that, we'll watch the Sarco. She hasn't taken a bite yet. Well, she must have just eaten somebody. I don't even know what kibble they take. I'll just put this stuff in their inventory. Oh, just ate some of that prime. Nice. Here we go. Okay. So we have two done. We're gonna make as much as possible. And then I think we'll just tame this one snail on camera, and then the rest of them will go out and we'll go out and get on our own free times. So that way you guys aren't bored with what I'm doing. Alright, so while that Sarco is taming up, we're gonna go ahead and start taming the snail. So the reason I want a snail is they're very valuable. Not only do they create cementing paste, but if you enable wandering, they make organic polymer, which isn't really like a necessity in Primitive Plus, but it's still kind of handy, so we'll just try and be as careful as possible. There we go. Just like that. And I gave all of my narcotics over to the other guy. I'll need to go grab those. Alright. Actually, I have some in the house. Pretty sure. Not this one. Ugh. There we go. Their torpor is something you really need to watch. It decreases very drastically. I've actually had it happen before where I was taming one and it just wandered off after it woke up, so... Okay. If you cannot fall into the ceiling, that'd be great. I just probably gave it way too much. That'll be alright. Their food drops pretty quickly, so once they're tamed, they're pretty easy to manage. I think I'll probably just pump a whole bunch of whey and food into this guy so that way they don't starve, since, you know, veggie cakes are so hard and painful to make. I mean, they're not super hard, but... Oh, I'm out of fiber. Damn it. Oh yeah, it takes like 25 fiber. That was my bad. There we go. Waiting. We'll fill this water up. Okay. Go check on our snail buddy. I'm pretty sure the Sarco will be alright. I'll check her in a little bit. I can't. There we go. Alright. Damn it. Alright, so we'll give them this last sweet veggie cake. There. So if that shows up in the bottom, it says put food in inventory to tame. You don't have to worry about that. It's just the timer on the sweet veggie cakes. So, yeah, it's not really that big of a... Yeah, see? It fixes itself, so don't panic about that. Alright, so that guy's still taming. We'll go check on our Sarco. I don't think I know how to make a saddle. Yeah, almost tamed. You got like 30 seconds to eat that food. Okay, so once the snail tames up, then we'll actually go after one of these mammoths if they're still alive. So, I think. Oh, she tamed at a level 11. Not too shabby. 402 health, 585 stamina, 306 weight, 693 melee damage, and 286 movement speed. So not bad, not bad at all. I'll have to make a saddle for her. I only have 61 engram points though, so I'm gonna have to figure something out because I think I need to know how to make a saddle for a mammoth too. Oops, I misspelled that. It only takes 18. It's not a problem. Cementing paste and hive. So anyway, I think so patch 256 came out for peace, and it is an update with the Equus, some sort of not pelican, seagull type of creature. And then there's these giant fish that attack rafts. And so I've been using rafts to get all my dinos around. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm probably going to move my dinos out of here on raft before that update drops for console, just so I don't have to worry about that being an issue trying to move them and then this big giant fish takes out my raft. So, oh no. I think it woke up. So I think what we're going to do is move everybody in our next episode. And oh, awesome. That worked perfectly. Okay. We'll pick you up. And what's this? And so I also have done a lot of building on the herbivore island base. I expanded the kibble barn so that way there's a whole bunch of dino pens and stuff like that within the island too, so that's going to be a thing as well. So I'll give you guys a tour and stuff like that, and organize my dinos and everything after I move them. I think we have some veggie cakes in here now. Yep. Short on sap. All right, so we have two for our little guy in here. There you go. You won't be starving anytime soon. There you go. Now you can wander around. I'll have to remember to keep the door closed. So there should be a third veggie cake in here. Awesome. So we're now going to move all the vegetables out of here so that way they don't spoil. I think I have a whole bunch left from the last time too. Yep. Alrighty, we'll put this last one on the snail, and then we're gonna aggro a mammoth into a pen. Sounds fun. Anyway, so when they wander, you can find this stuff in their inventory. So when this guy's ready to level up, we'll start leveling up his weight and food. Alright, so we need to fly over to our pen over here. Oh, and put the saddle on the sarco. Yeah. You're a happy gator. Okay. Ooh, there's some Argies and a T-Rex. Oh, there's some mammoths over here. Heck yeah. All right. Yeah, they're about to get assaulted by a T-Rex. All right, we're gonna try and not hit the mammoths. Yeah, teamwork. All right, so we're gonna target the level 33, but I need to build the ramps first. No, I don't build them. I need to place them. My bad. There we go. Okay. I need more. What am I missing? Wood. There we go. I'm kind of concerned about that T-Rex, so we'll probably aggro this mammoth first. And then, which one are we after? I think the 33. There we go. Okay. They're both mad. These Argentavises might be a problem too. Looks like the low level one might be the one that comes in here. Okay, there we go. What are you doing, Loretta? There we go. Nice. All right, we're gonna take out this Argentavis real quick. And then there's another one. Where'd it go? Not sure. All right. Well, we'll go ahead and. Are you still mad at me? Can we be friends? Nope. Is very upset with me. So we'll just stay back for a little bit. Let it calm down, and then we'll try and trank it. Yeah, she's still mad at me, I think. We'll take out the ramp so that way these aren't a problem. The dino's trying to climb up them. Alrighty. That other mammoth's gonna be a problem. This is probably gonna be the high level one that I want. Yep. That it was. Oh, you're so heavy now. Probably full of that fat stuff too. Where's it at? Fresh fat? Yep. Alrighty. So, the entire beach is cleared. Can't climb out of there, can you? I sure hope not. Oops, missed. She's down. Alright, I think we'll use some of those crops to tame her. Oh, I don't want to get rid of all these because I need them for bug repellent. Alrighty. Let's go tame us a mammoth. So, we're gonna finish taming this mammoth up. It's gonna be a minute because, I mean, I could go get some berries. I think I'll go do that while we wait. But let's see really quickly here. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, mammoths like raptor kibble. So, yeah. That would be the way to go, but we don't have any with us. So, we're probably just gonna give them whole bunch of crops and hope that that's going to be the best for now. Well, we can access our inventory from the outside. I don't know. I'm gonna grab my, I think I put my my narcotics somewhere. I need to go grab more. So that's what we'll do. So while she's taming, we'll grab some narcotic real quick, put that on her, and then we can do whatever we want while we wait for her to tame up. Mammoths don't really require too much supervision, which is pretty decent. And I think we'll go ahead and make her saddle. Alright, let's see what we need for the saddle. Oh, we have everything. We'll have to go on a metal run by the looks of it. Actually, I think we're gonna leave the saddle in here until she's actually tamed. Oh yeah, narcotics. Did I leave my narco berries on the snail? Nope. Alright, so we'll go ahead and put those narcotics on the mammoth really quickly. And then we're gonna go out and get some metal. Probably should make some spike walls to keep other dinos out. I don't know. I mean, we're not going too far away. Okay. So, there we go. Oh, I had some on me. Oops. Oh well. Let's see, do you have any more fat on you? There we go. Okay, so I think what we're gonna do first is take out this T-Rex if it hasn't already been dealt with. I'm not seeing it anymore, so it looks like it has. Alright, let's go get us some metal up here really quickly. Oh, there it is. Let's get him, Loretta. Get wrecked. Alright. Now we can get us some metal without having to worry about a T-Rex being at the base of the mountain. There's probably more of them up here, too. Yeah, we'll just go with a level 16. That'll be alright. I'll just put her in the same pen. We're gonna have to tear down two of the walls over here in order to get all these dinos out. There we go. Okay. Might as well tame two dinos while we're waiting for one. And a butt. I should probably back up. It does a lot of damage if you're not careful. Alrighty. Let's go get her some food. There's another Percoptodon over there. Oh, it's a male, but it's only like a level 9. Okay. Do we have any? Screw it. I can always go get more. And I think we have some. Yeah, we have plenty of medjo berries in here, too. There we go. So we'll put some medjo berries on each of them, too. She won't take too long to tame. We'll put these on you, just in case your crops spoil. And I think we're gonna go fight those saber cats. the other one go? There it is. Okay. We're safe. What level is this one again? 9, yeah. Okay, so... I guess, what's that? Oh, it's that car now. I guess we can also work on, well, what is there really to do? There's really not much I can do at this point, except guard these dinos, so I guess that's what we'll do. So, once the Megaloceros, tames up, I'll be back. Okay, you guys, so I was actually going to come back and start off with a tamed Megaloceros female, but the one I found was like a level 30 or so, but this one is a level 99, so I'm gonna go ahead and tame both of them. Good job, Loretta. Okay, so, we're gonna go ahead and try and tame this one as well, and then we'll just, we'll use this one for breeding. My crossbow's gonna break. It's so dark, it's hard to see. So she's down. I'm gonna go ahead and put them. We'll put that narcotic in there, it's fine. Alright, and we'll just go ahead and use the rest of the crops that I have in my preserving campfire. Yeah, she's about halfway tamed, and then the female Megaloceros is almost tamed. So, of course, like, as I'm getting another one to tame, this one's like, well, I think I'm gonna tame up now. So, yeah. I'm gonna go make a torch, so that way I can see at least. Because this is a bit redonkulous. Oh, what do we have here? We gonna be dead ass. You may be fast, but you're still really slow to me. Some damage, but we're also taking a bunch too. Hey, stop running away. This is chaos. Where'd it go? Oh god, we're gonna have to land soon. Come on, die already. Yes! We beat that ass. Hey. Well, there's a novice. Yes. Okay, so we beat up a Alpha Rex, level 29. And we did get the Trike Bone Helmet skin. Cool. Alright. Oh yeah, she's about ready to tame too. Oh, do you guys see that? 46 levels. If I leave her right where she's at, she's almost a perfect tame. Oh, that'll be such a cool high level dino. Alrighty. So, once she is tamed, we will be back. But First, I think we're actually going to go ahead and saddle these guys up. I do have the Megaloceros saddles, and then I have a saddle for the Mammoth. So let's go ahead and grab those saddles really quickly. Let's see, huh. So, Herbie the Mammoth saddle, and we're gonna just grab the two for now. We'll leave the third one in there until she tames up. So, we do need to name these guys, so I'll probably name them off camera. Or if you guys have any suggestions for them, just leave them in the comments and I'll decide on what ones I like the best. And let's see here. There we go. Except the Mammoth. I'm probably gonna name her Blue. Lady Blue. Yep, seems about right. Lady Blue. There we go. Level 49. She's about ready to level. Oh, she is ready to level up. We'll work on that melee damage. Oh! That's so cool. It's been such a long time since I've tamed a mammoth that I forgot what their animation was. She's pretty. She's probably one of my faves. Okay. So we'll put the saddle on you. We'll level up that stamina. Okay. Oh, she tamed. Might as well go get the saddle for her. We're gonna check out those stats for sure. They're gonna be good. Alright, let's see here. So, we has all of our dinos tamed. That's awesome. We did so much taming today, you guys. We tamed a snail, a dimorphodon, a mammoth, two megaloceros. I'm super proud. Normally they don't, like, tames don't go that well. So, I mean, it's worked out really well for me in this series with taming dinos, so it's, I'm not trying to brag or anything, but I'm super proud of myself. So she tamed out at a 145. Let's look at her stats. 1381 health, 896 stamina, 316 weight, and 822 melee damage. Oh, and 162 movement speed. So, not bad, not bad. So let's see, can we ride her? Ooh, that we can. That movement speed's faster than I thought it would be. Alrighty, let's get you over to the base, and we'll set you up with everybody else. Oh, we tamed the Sarco too, I forgot about her. Sorry, Gator, I forgot about you. You're kind of in the background, you blend in. We'll just move you over here too, so you can be in this group, in the thumbnail for this group. Alrighty, you guys, so yeah, we did a whole bunch of taming, and then we also did some serious fighting, especially with that Alpha T-Rex, and then we fought a big giant wolf squad, not this one over here, but a whole bunch of, I want to say it was like 5 or 6 of them. Oh, the Sarco laid an egg, you can see it in the background, see it? It's orange. Alright, so anyway, you guys, that's going to be it for this video. If you have any suggestions for any of these dinos' names, none of them have names. The only one that does is Lady Blue and Loretta over there. So if you guys have any name ideas, I am open for suggestions. So in our next video, we're going to try and get all these guys home. It's going to be a mess. It's going to probably be a disaster, but I want to get all these guys home before patch 256 drops. And we also want to clear this area out. I think we might leave the wolves here for a while, just protection, and also because it's more fitting to leave them here than to take them back to the island. And then I'll show you guys what the base looks like now. A whole bunch has changed, so I hope you guys are excited for that as much as I am. So I will see you all in the next video. I want to thank you guys for watching and for being supportive of my continuing series. And I will see you all in the next video.